Mikaela how to put on some posts. It's our new production shipping assistant. So we have to dip the gold to protect it from the heat. This is boric acid. Boric acid is your just run-of-the-mill roach killer, and it also helps protect our gold fill. So we put it in this thing. This is called a third arm. It keeps it off of the block and helps the metal to heat much more evenly. What a nice soft flame. Gently heat it up evenly. That's done. We get a piece of solder. Is that? There you are. So we place the solder on the piece itself in the spot that we want the post to go. Little tool, they're like pinchers. Pick up our post. So we want to make sure that the post is straight up and down. And we don't want the solder to jump up onto the post. Solder will follow the heat. So the post will just be heated up by the ambient heat.